This is a morabaraba board. There are two players. Each selects 12 beads of the color of their choice. They take turns placing one bead onto an empty space, trying to place three beads in a line. If they achieve this, they can remove any of their opponent's beads from the game. A bead removed cannot be replayed. All beads have been placed, and players take turns to move their beads to an adjacent empty space to form a line of three. This allows them to remove their opponent's bead from the game. In the final phase, if a player has only three beads remaining, they can move their bead to any empty space on the board. To win, a player must reduce the opponent to two beads, or their opponent must be unable to move. This analysis has been brought to you by Just In Time Worlds. Like and subscribe for more content around fantasy world building.